Unveiling Blasphemy is a really slow, heavy, doomy song, which I think turned out really well, and I especially like the kind of last part of the song, really epic.